Welcome to the beginner's dance fitness session. I'm going to take you through some of the movements today. I'm going to break them really slowly down here. We'll keep repeating them just so you can really get them into your body so you know what you're doing. Now you can repeat this workout as often as you like. Try and make sure you can do it well before you move on to the next ones, which move at a little bit of a faster intensity. Okay, so just to start, can you plant your feet on the floor? Have your knees soft all the time. I want you to make sure your knees are over the toes. Draw the tummy muscles in, stretch your whole body up, feel really tall, your heart is open to me and you are ready. Okay, let's just take some nice easy breathing to begin. Breathe in and breathe out. And again, breathing all the way in. Bend the knees as you come down. Breathe in, reach all the way up. And slowly down. Can you roll the shoulders back for me? Are you feeling inspired? Let's do this together. Can you do the same thing but elbows so you make it bigger? Just nice and gently. Two more. When you bend, those knees go over the toes. Two arms all the way up. Circle round. And again. Circle, opening up, good. Okay, I want you to do a little step tap to the side. Yes, step tap. Good, now keep your chest up to me so the head doesn't go down. I want you to take your arms down, little click, keep it down. Enjoy it. So there's a bit of movement in your arms, up and down. And four more. We're going to do that same thing, but the arms are going to go up. Good. You're bending a little bit from the waist as well, so you feel those abdominal muscles already starting to work. And again. Let's do four clicks down. Head up, remember. Yes, we're ready to work out. Through the feet, nice and gentle. Through, toe heel, arms up. Okay, next movement. The legs are wide apart, the knees go over the toes. You bend down and tap. Bend, tap, bit quicker. Side to side, down and tap. Push those knees back just so they're slightly over the toes. Roll the shoulder. Back. Good, feel the tummy muscles pulling in. Can you take the arm across? So you're spiraling. Getting the back and the tummy muscles working. This time, arm over the head. Now you've got two arms. Can you really reach two out? Give me a circle. Big sunshine arms. It's gonna move quite fast, the arm. Do the taps again, shoulder roll. Yes, ease out the shoulder, four more. Feel the tummy pulling in. Take the arm across. Spiraling, keep the knees over the toes. Take the arm down and up, two arms. Get a bit more bend. Yes, from the waist and the knees. Give me a circle. That's it. And again. Well done. Okay, you're just gonna keep with that, but you're gonna kick the leg back so you get the hamstring curl. Take the hands forward. Gonna go back. Oh, so the arm goes back with you. Now this is good because it works the back of the arm. Pull it back, elbows high. Now you can go lower to get it a little bit harder. Get lower down. That's it. Give me eight more. That's the hamstring curl. Four more. Let's move on. We're gonna do a knee lift. We're gonna do knee together. Drop down. So you bend the leg that you're standing on. Knee. Tummy in. Straight back. Can you do it quicker? Yes. Get the knee up so you get that hip going. Take the arms up. You're going to go pull, pull, pull down, pull, pull. Again, we're getting the arms working. That's it. Pull it more. You're working the hip. Eight more. Eight. Good, four more. Yes, can you roll the shoulders for me? Well done. You should feel warmed up. We're gonna use those moves all the way through. Pull the tummy in, nice and tall. I want you to do toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. So you're working the foot, yeah? You're gonna go foot, foot, bend down, hip. So the hip goes as well. You're gonna go quicker. Yes, so the hips through the feet. Okay, can you add the shoulder back? So you're kind of leaning back. Back again. Good. Okay, you're gonna go salsa step to the side. Out and in. You go on the toe and on the toe and in. Slow in. Slow and again, slow. You can add the hip. Hip and up. Yes, we're gonna double that up so it's much quicker. And out in. Out in. Yes! Keep going. Are you ready? Bigger arms! Bigger! Woo! That's it, style it out! Come on, and again! That's it. And again, and again. Okay, James Bond. Slide and in. Slide and in. I'm calling this James Bond step. Can you reach in? Slide in. You look and in. Slide in. You're gonna go. Slide in. Slide in. Okay, well done. Let's try these few steps again. You've got the tread. So you bend the knees, low down. Hip. Yes. Give me shoulders. Woo! Can you salsa? Four. Can you do it bigger? James Bond step. We're going to add it on. You're going to go slide in. Slide. Now you're going to go three, step, two, three together. And you're going to go slide in, slide in. You're going to go one, two, three together. Do it again slow. Slide and in. Slide and in. Give me three. One, two, three, and in. Slide in. Bigger reach. One, two, three. Now that's double time. So you're gonna go slide, slide. Three, one, two, three together. Slide. Stay with me. Three, pull it together. Yes, are you inspired? It's like you're skiing. So it's James Bond. You're going down a mountain, skiing. Milk tray at the ready. That's some chocolate. And again. Yes. Okay, next step. Heel. Heel. Heel, knee, down. Heel. Heel. Heel, knee, down. Heel. Heel. Heel, knee, down. Heel. Guess what? Double time. It's quick. Okay, we're gonna move on to the next dance. Can you give me some little hips, side to side? Yes, yeah, so just nice and easy. Bit more wiggle. We're gonna start with a step tap, if you're doing it already, step tap to the side. So again, keep it nice and neat, feet underneath you. The arms move quickly, quick. The arms have to move fast. Again, can you go through the feet? Up, down. That's it. And again. Okay, moving on. We're gonna do the same thing. Diagonal, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. at the arm. Up, down, down. Yes. Again. Okay, other side, diagonal. And again. That's it, slowly. And again, four more. Good, from the top, here we go, single. Four more. Go on the diagonal. And again. I'm gonna teach you the break. Stamp, stamp, in, yeah? Stamp, stamp, and in. So it's the same arm as leg. Arm as leg, in, wiggle, 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 wiggle. And again, stamp, stamp, in, wiggle, wiggle, anything, style it out, stamp, stamp. You can jump if you like, it's optional. Hand quicker, stamp, stamp, in, wiggle, again. Open, so your arms are working hard. In. One more. Go on the diagonal, forward. Give me the break. Wiggle, try that to the other side. Stamp, other leg. Stamp, stamp, in. Try it again, and forward. You bend your body, bend your waist. Punch, punch in. Yes, other side. And here we go. Jump if you want. Next step, wide legs. Reach all the way up. Throw the arms forward. Keep the head to me. Hands on your head. Don't go back. You just go to the side. Just do that movement again. Side, bend, up, arms down. Throw them up. Then your fingers come down, yeah? So that's a big reach up, all the way up. Throw the arms forward, bend the knees, half moon. Arms up, yeah? Do the single step tap. Good, and again, four more, energy. Take it on the diagonal, forward, get the lean, get the waist, ready for the break. Wiggle, other side. Give me the break. Are you ready for the big stretch up? Stretch, bend the knees, keep the heart to me, and throw it forward. Hands on your head, just to the side. Give me the break again. Wiggle. Break again. Now do step tap with two arms, two. Give me four walks. One, two, three, four, back. Step tap again, two. Okay, so that's nice and easy, four walks. If you want to make it harder, half step. Walk. And again. Reach. Four walks. Yes. Okay, next step, you're gonna go walk, walk. Step, cha-cha, walk, walk, cha-cha-cha, walk, walk, cha-cha-cha, walk, walk, three, walk, walk, one, two, three, walk, walk, one, two, three. If you want to make it harder, skip, 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 skip. Yes. Again. Walk. Yes, give me the two arms, all the way up, throw it forward, hands on the head, down, side, hop, step tap, that's it, four more, can you do it on the diagonal, lean the body, ready for the break, stamp, stamp, wiggle, and step tap, the other diagonal. Arms are strong, break. Yeah, step tap. Four walking, and back. Step tap, reach, two. Four walking. Wiggle, wiggle. Woo. Superb, well done. Your heart rate should be up. You've mastered some new steps. That's really, really good. This next one, you're very much gonna get a workout and your whole body needs to pull up. Squeeze your bottom together, legs and feet together. Reach up, shoulders down. You lunge side, pull in. So it's a side lunge, the knee goes over the toe, very precise, pull up taller for me. Use your back, let's just do a breathe in here. Let's do all that again, squeeze the bottom, tummy, shoulders down. Emotion, pull down. Really reach through, reaching for your goals. Yes, feeling inspired. Reach up. Draw the tummy in, everything's working. Give me a big breathe in, like you're flying. You can lunge to the side. Lunge at the arm, pull in. And again, lunge, pull in. And again for me, lunge. Slowly, really deliberate, the whole body's working though. Pulling in, and I want you to sway. Bend, point, softly. Knees over the toes. Four steps, two, three, and point. Slowly down. Big reach up. Up and over. Four steps, two. That's double time. Here we go. Sway, sway. Lift. Now this is a beautiful balletic moment. Let your body freestyle it out. Feel like you're flying. Lift up. And again. Okay, I'm gonna turn around for you. Forward, back, back. Forward, back, back. Forward, back, back. Forward. Back, forward, step, low. Now the leg goes as high as you like. It can just go on the floor. And again, step forward. And again. Keep going, bursting, forward. Walk back to me. Whole thing, pulling up, arms, shoulders down. My body's working. I'm getting hot and warm. I feel inspired to master these moves. Enjoy it, look up, stretch more. Bend the knees, two arms, flying. Open the back, tummy in. Lunging side, down. Reach more, pull in. Softly through the feet, toe, heel, pull in. Do it again. Softly reach further. Your arms well, so the arms and legs work together. Can you give me a breathe in? All the way up. We're going to do the two sways. Are you ready? And sway, sway through the arms. Burst through, lift up, and again through. Through, up, reach, hold there, hold it, hold the finish. Reaching up, come back really tall, stretching up. I'm warm, I'm glowing, I've had a great workout. Doesn't always need to be jump, jump, jump. It's super, draw your tummy muscles in. Squeeze the bottom. Ready, same thing, here we go. Reach, slowly down. Enjoy this. last time. Look up. You feel positive as you reach up. Lunging through the feet, pulling. Slow and steady, controlled movements. The whole body's working. Two arms flying, reaching your goals. Up, up, up. Ready, sway. Up and over, burst through. You can jump there if you like. Bigger bends, lift up, reach. Down up, lift. Now you're gonna come with a step forward, the attitude step. So you step forward, forward, back, back, forward, back, back, forward, back, back, forward, back, back, forward, back, back. Can you pull up and slowly down? Press, pull up. Now, you can see me falling over there. So you find your balance, pull the arm and leg up, push down through the feet. Pull all the way up and push. And again, pulling up. Change legs, lifting up, pushing, turn it out. You're gonna do the lunge forward, step back, hold your arms strong. As you lunge forward, that knee must be over the toe. So you've got it a little bit turned out, your whole body's working, pull your tummy muscles in to come back, reach the arms, heart to knee. Squeeze the bottom here. I want you to go hug and strong arms. Changing, hug. Strong arms. And hug. Strong arms. And again, hug. Yes. Okay, let's do the balance step. Pull up, use all your muscles. Push your arms down, pushing through water, pull, higher, higher, push down, and again, draw the tummy muscles in, up, 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 press, yes, and again, are you ready for the hug step, strong arms, hug, make your arms work, same leg, forward again, all the way forward, pull your tummy muscles in, stretch up, taller, change. And up, and again, forward. Whole thing, here we go, reach. Take your time, pull the tummy in. Use your breath, lift up taller. Breathing in, lunge side, down, pull in, down, through, push more, keep going, it's bigger, we're ending, keep it going. Reach up, taller, draw the tummy in, squeeze the bottom, hold it, feel all your muscles working, feel inspired, and relax the arms down. Your whole body there has been working and stretching. You've been using your balance. Okay, so just stay there nice and tall. Draw the tummy muscles in. I'm gonna stretch you out. What I want you to do is I want you to bend the knees. And as you bend the knees, I want you to do a big curve of the spine. So you tuck under and then you stretch up and open. You're gonna squeeze, curving. And open. So we're really making that back move. And again, breathing out, curving the whole body. And open. Yes. All right, come back to me. Shoulders open. Bend the knees. You're going to circle round the lower back. So just all the way round. Ease the hips out. Ease that back out. And again. So you see your waist still working. Can you pull up? Draw the tummy in. Let's get that good posture. Stretch up. You you're going to take one leg behind you. It's a calf stretch. Your feet are quite wide apart. If you're too close here, you'll fall over. Keep them nice and wide. Hold on if you want to. What I want to see is a diagonal line all the way through to the back heel. The aim is a stretch in that top calf muscle. Stretch through. Keep the tummy muscles pulling in. Hold it. Calf stretch. You're going to rise up. What I want you to do is bend two legs. Now that tilt you just did, can you do it again? So tilt the back underneath, squeeze the bottom. You'll also get a stretch into the hip flexor. Again, my feet are quite wide apart, hip width apart, so I'm not going to fall over. Feel free to use your arms here. Just hold and come back up tall. Show me that good stance again. Pull in. It's almost like you've pulled up your tights or something to get you really sucked all the way up. Take the other leg back behind you. That big calf stretch. Push forward and through. Just rest your hands here. I can still feel my tummy muscles working. I'm still pulling them in like 20%. So they're working. I'm stretching up. I definitely feel ready to really keep doing this workout. You'll be amazed at how much stronger you get if you keep doing these. They're brilliant. I want you to rise up. You're going to bend two legs. You're going to tuck the pelvis underneath. You're going to feel a stretch into the hip flexor, that beautiful curve as well. Just hold it. These workouts will improve your flexibility, your strength, your coordination. It's making your brain work, so it's really good agility for the brain as well. Mentally, you should feel uplifted. I always feel better once I've done a workout. And then just step all the way back. Lovely. Bend the knees, roll the shoulders like we did at the beginning. Enjoy lots of space. Take your elbows round. Yes, your posture should be feeling stronger, all awake. Two arms up. And again, stretch all the way up. Now, push down through the heels. Watch your shoulders have it come up here. Pull your shoulders down. Just ease your head. Side to side. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to imagine you've got a beautiful necklace on here. Okay? You're going to hold everything in here really tightly. It's like you've got a corset on, so you can't move here. And what you're going to do is just above that corset is you're going to lift up, show the necklace to the ceiling, and then come all the way back up. We're going to do that again, okay? The neck doesn't flip all the way back. It's just a lengthen up. So important that we get these upper backs moving and back up. We spend our lives in this position here, so I'm going to work to strengthen you to be here. So one more time, lift up, enjoy, and appreciate all you've done today for this workout. Come back up. I want you to bend to the side. Heavy arm. Lift up. Tummy muscles still, shoulders down. And to the other side. Relax the shoulders, shake the arm out. Lift up. You're going to bend the knees. I want you just to do that hip circle and do your arms at the same time. Feels nice. Yes. Can you just go the other way? Okay, I don't know about you, but the back of my legs feel quite tight because we've worked them lots. We're going to stretch out the back of the legs. You're going to take one heel forward. The leg behind you, your hands are going to go onto that back leg and you're going to stretch forward and down. Yeah, so I'm trying to stick my bottom out behind me. My chest is lifted up. The aim is to feel a stretch down the hamstring, the back of the leg here. And just ease it out. You might be able to go a bit lower. And then coming all the way up. Change over, other heel forward. You're gonna hinge forward, the bottom goes back. Please, hands on the back leg, not this one, because it pushes on your knee. So hands on the back leg, and you just hinge forward. Just hold it there. Beautiful. Then just come back up. Plant the feet on the floor. Draw the tummy muscles in. Just drop the head down. easy breathing. Lengthen your head up. And again, just lift the chest, the chin to the ceiling, not back, and back up. Are you standing equally on your feet? Watch you're not rolling nice and equally. Keep that tummy muscle pulling in. It's still working. We're almost finished. I just want to ease your neck out. Ear to the shoulder. Now this will get redder too. Lifting up. And the other side. Okay, now to ease the neck out, I want you to go down and around, not back. Yeah, just easy down and around. And again, gently check that you're standing equally on your feet. You're drawing the tummy muscles in, head down and around to the side. That feels so good. And again, just take your time. One more. I'm definitely feeling ready to do this workout. Lots, okay. So what I want you to do now is you're gonna bend the knees. You're just gonna push the shoulder through. So I feel a little bit of a stretch here on the inside thigh and into my shoulder. Just nice and gently, you're cooling down now. Are you ready to commit to this program? Do it for 6 weeks. You will be amazed at the difference that your body feels and how you feel mentally. You're just gonna roll all the way up. Hold on if you want to, last stretch is here. Thigh stretch. So you're gonna pull the leg behind you. If you're not comfortable, you might want to hold on to your tights or your leggings, whatever. But just keep that stretch down the front of the thigh, not knees apart, pull them together. Stretch up taller, please, more. Yes, and change over other leg. Keep nice and tall. Thigh stretch, knees together. Release the legs down. Feet planted on the floor. Roll the shoulders. Breathe in, take the hands all the way up, squeeze them down. Well done. Now you can repeat this workout as often as you like until you feel you've really got the movements, and then you can move on to all the next ones. Good job.